then send it back to the organization.
Right, you understand.
Yes.
Because this is not a.
So that's about that. So is that another thing? So we'll go back to discussion on the content of the resolution.
Yes.
Okay. That's what we need.
Yeah, okay, so we're opening up the floor.
Comrade Winterbottle said, in response to your question, what we do next, that after you sent the, after the organizations, respective organizations approved this resolution from this meeting, and then you send it back on the 9th of August, back to the respective organizations, so that's the 9th of August in the year 2001. She'd like to propose that in the year 2002, you can just plan another meeting.
For when, 2002?
2002.
It has taken us 3 years to start our plan. I think there's a lot of finances that are involved. Me, I would like to see it no more than 1 to 3 years. And if we could find money to do other things with other people, that's kind of.
Comrade Winterbottle said, okay, she would your input. Said, you're right, money scares, and even though you spent a lot of resources to host this meeting. And so we've got Comrade Mehandra's amendment to have it to use the qualification. That this is approved. The African Women's Council begins to prepare immediately after the meeting. Begin preparation. Okay, with immediate.
You don't need.
Right, immediate, that's what the immediate after the vote.
After the vote.
Oh, okay. Yeah, okay, so in terms of the way forward, we're going to organize a meeting in 2003, not a whole time. You know, the collective might have agreed, you know, there's not a whole time, at least 3 years, or 3 to 4 years. The planning of the meeting starts.
not earlier than 2003, not why.
Comrade Winterbottom said, also, it would be good that the amendment to the resolution dealing with the economic project that you also approved there in underline that they put subcategory as parallel organizations. It would help with the economic practice. Non-party parallel organizations, like for example, what you do with the Pan-African International Women's Council, or like what we're doing here with Amai, or with that. So, so the different industries that don't want to give money to a party, you can get the money through that parallel association. So that actually helps finance those economic projects, like the soap production project, or the ice making project.
Thank you.